My name's Erica Yamasaki, and I'm 30 years old, and I do weightlifting. You need to have that aggression. I tend to yell a lot, and that really just helps me calm the nerves down. A very emotional sport, and that's probably the best thing about seeing it live. You can see the heartbreak when someone misses, and just as much you can see the excitement when someone gets the lift that they need to win the gold medal. Australia is such a multicultural country. Everyone here loves sport, and I'm so proud of that. If you want excitement, this is a sport to see.